I'm so sorry. You don't happen to be a ginger doctor.
Trying to be funny.